Nah. Oh shit, no!
Sean's not protecting his word.
Oh, there we go again.
I was expecting you sooner. As you must know, you're already too late. But there's still time for you to change your mind. Join me, Shadow. Let us teach this world a lesson and rewrite the future.
Don't try to deceive me.
What?
You have no desire for revenge. You only crave destruction. Your only lust is to fuel Iblis until there is nothing left of time itself.
It's a pity, Shadow the Hedgehog. Truly a shame that you wish to go against me.
Cool darkness.
I'll make sure you regret this, Shadow the Hedgehog.
This again. Here we go.
sort of attacks or something. Yeah. Goes away. There's another one. Build up my energy.
figure out Shadow's path.
It's destroyed.
The eye will now absorb your power through your shadow in the past. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does.
Yeah.
You must realize now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight at all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
Yeah.